Diva Darlings, I have not talked to you guys in a while. I am down here at the river on my lunch break, just watching the water go by. I do that a lot. Did it in a couple other videos where I come down here and I just kind of throw everything in there, let it flow on down to the Gulf. I'm over it. But I wanted to talk about pathological and what is the other word we said? Compulsive. That's it. Compulsive liars. Pathological and compulsive liars. Lie just to lie. Pathological meaning you believe your lies. And then I'm going to throw the new word in there, gaslighting, that you're mad that we don't believe the lie. And then you turn around and say, oh, it's us that's crazy. You crazy. You be acting a fool. You always telling me that I'm lying to you. My brother-in-law gave us the best word to use in this situation. When I have ocular proof, which means I saw it with my own eye, the lie you was telling me while I was on the phone with you, I could see the lie. And then you say, you always saying that I lie to you. And I'm not lying to you. I wouldn't do you like that. I wouldn't hurt you. It would hurt me to hurt you. It would destroy me if I was hurting you. I didn't come in your life to destroy you. Lying to me, knowing full well that lying and cheating are supposed to be our deal breakers in a relationship, in our relationship, you're doing both. Technically, because I am that type of chick, technically, you're not cheating on me. You're cheating with me. Because you're cheating on her. I have cried a river of tears. Literally. I ain't gonna say literally because that's not true. But I have cried so many tears in the last 2 months. Since putting my finger on the ocular proof that I have no more tears left. I have no more tears left. And it has caused me to once again go into a mental state that I don't like being in. I don't like being anxious. And I know the word of God tells us to be anxious for nothing. That each day take care of itself. I get that part. But it's my anxiety comes from the gaslighting of telling me that I'm the one that acts a fool. That I'm the one that's imagining things. When I sit there and have ocular proof. Because the lies were never that good. I say this all the time to people and they laugh and they trip, but it's the truth. A liar knows a liar. A thief knows a thief. A con man knows a con man. And a hoe knows a hoe. Because we recognize the traits and the tendencies. I have stood in a mirror and said, Antoinette, you are a liar. You're a thief. You're a con man. And you're a hoe. In my 20s, I was nothing nice. I'm 50 years old now, and I know better, and I have asked God to forgive me. I have repented of those things that I'm thinking I needed to do to get ahead in life. And all I needed to do before I came into the body of Christ was to come into the body of Christ. Because he gave me everything after that. Everything that I was trying to get on my own, he gave it to me. So anyway, I just wanted to pop on real quick, my diva darlings. I have not spoken to you guys in so long. I have really got to get back and dedicate myself to this freaking channel. Work has just been absolutely crazy for me. Absolutely crazy. And I wish I could elaborate on it, but I can't because it's a whole thing. But I got to get back to this channel, man. It was my therapy. And although I am in therapy, talking to you guys and then having people talk to me in my comments really did do something for me. So just wanted to say that quick little thing. And I hope you guys are having a great day. I hope all the mothers had a awesome Mother's Day. I had a great surprise for mine. I got to see my son. And so that was a whole thing. And I won't go into that either. But just know that I think about this channel all the time. I moved into this management role, and it has just been a lot. It's been a lot. When you're the finance manager for the largest court system in the state of Tennessee, it's a lot. It's a lot. It's a lot. And I've been asking God to just give me direction, to give me strength, and to deal with it. And I know He gave me the position. And when He wants me to move, He'll move me. He'll give me the direction to go in. Because I truly believe He gives His toughest battles to His strongest soldiers. And I've been strong for a long time. A long time. So anyway, I didn't want to come on here and down nobody's spirit today. I just wanted to go on and say something real quick. And just post some content for today and say, okay, let me get back to this. Because a lot of creative things give me joy. And I hope that I can get back to writing. I really want to get back to writing, because those imaginary stories and situations that I come up with just fuels me sometimes. It takes me out of my reality. Okay? So, and that's enough for today. I'm not going to promise, because I have promised before and still fell short. What I'm going to say is, I will see you next time, my diva darlings. You all have a great day.